I know it was you who poisoned Philip. You're behind the attacks on the Livingstones. I just can't imagine why.
I admit it. I poisoned Philip. But I'm no killer. I was jealous. I wanted him to notice me. But I never wanted to kill him. Here, I have an antidote. I wanted to give it to him, but I was scared I'd be blamed for the deaths. I can't go to prison.
You might be telling the truth, but there's too much at stake. Philip must get his antidote.
Miguel, no!
Let her go, you monster!
This is none of your concern. Go away, or it will be the end of you! This is your last warning. Do not meddle. I'm only interested in the Livingstone bloodline.
Princess Anna still lives. Emma and I suspected she was connected to the murders, and sadly, we were right. You might find some clues in her house. It's through the garden. As she was isolated from the rest of the family there. Here, take this. It'll help you open the gate. Please.
He's dead. And for what?
Thank you, Miss Smith. Oh, I'm still too weak to get up.
Princess Anna is alive! She's connected to the killer. Miguel told me to investigate Anna's house in the garden. There must be clues there.
Anna's house hasn't been opened in decades. Nobody could open the lock. Take this. You will need it if you want to enter the garden. And please, be careful.
Thank you.